Hi, I'm Emily, and here are some tips on how to play Spiral Bound.
In Spiral Bound, you are guiding a bouncy ball down through a maze. You spin the maze by tapping the screen and swiping the direction you want to move. You are trying to collect crystals and avoid danger zones, which are a different color than the maze. If you go three or more levels down, you break the next platform that you hit. When you get in the red, the platforms spin on their own, which makes it very hard to play. Your game ends when you hit one of the danger zones.